What is up, everybody? Today we'll be playing some Bloxburg. We'll be doing a giant tour of all my houses. A lot of my houses aren't done, but I also will be giving some updates on some future stuff that will be coming up.
So to start with the updates,
we do have some more builds that I'll be doing in the future. Before next September, I do have a couple builds planned. Like, I will be finishing my revamp series of all the Blacksburg stuff in town. Not all of them, but I'll be doing some major ones. I have done Ben's Ice Cream Shop. And next, I will be doing either the Burger Place or I will be doing Pizza Place. I do not know which one I'll be doing yet, but I will be doing that. I will be starting my own outlet mall series in early June, late July. And I also will be finishing my town build, which is right here. I will be finishing that in July, August. So I do have a lot of stuff planned out, and I hope you guys will enjoy this for the rest of summer. So most of you guys are getting out of school next month. I get out of school on April 9th, and I will be starting to film a lot more then. Well, let's get started with today's video. So this is, that's not my private server, that's fine. So this is a tiny home. I do not think I finished this. I don't think so. No, I was just starting with like a layout of a tiny home. Nothing much, just the layout of a tiny home. I might film a video, who knows? I might film a video on it, or I might just build it, and you guys will see it in a future video. Next build, I'm pretty sure... Let's see, what's a build that I have done? I could show my... So, I did... The tiny home I already showed, it's just a layout, but... Another home I do have is my Christmas home. That was my main family home that I had a while ago that you've probably seen in other videos. It was my main house. I had a major backyard and all that stuff. I did turn that into a Christmas home. If you did not see one of my last videos, I was just decorating it for Christmas. And I'm just gonna be making a house for each season instead of redecorating and throwing away so much stuff in the same plot. I just do it all on different plots. Plus, then I have a lot of my plots used up, but a lot of them are empty. So, I've seen that already. My town build is a surprise for a video coming up soon. And then my ice cream parlor, I did just post that a little bit ago. Let me see if I can find it. I posted it a couple days ago. Well, that's not what I searched up. I did post a video about it a couple days ago. Right here. So this was it. This is what it was. I did finally post the videos. I mean, the photos of me finishing it. This is what the final build looks like. It was a really cool build to make. It was not mine. I will post the link in here of whose build it is. If you guys do know whose build it is, then you guys know. My motel is my motel. Oh my god, I've never shown this in a video. This is my giant motel. I built this years ago. I did just add on these four and those four and all this parking. It used to be a 4x4. Well, not 4x4, but like... it used to be this size. So like where my mouse is going, it used to be this size, and I added on everything else. So yeah, this is a really cool build. I will be bringing this back in some videos. Just because it is a really fun build. So like I have a giant pool. I do also have my... This is a little work area, it's all the rooms, and this is the break room. It's in under construction right now. I have never finished anything. I haven't played this build in forever. If you can't tell, COVID signs are still up. So I haven't played this in a couple months here. All the rooms are really the same. There is four of each room. Because downstairs we have the luxury rooms. Four primary rooms and then four other rooms. And I think that's it. Ooh, someone's built a really cool town over here. Had to take some notes. And then I do have a couple other empty plots and some plots you guys have seen before. We don't want to get to those. We're going to get to the more fun plots. Okay. I guess I will show next. Let's see. I will show you guys. Have you guys seen my McDonald's? I do not think so. This is a really cool build. I took a photo and I did the outline and I took a photo inside. This was, let's see, a while ago. This was a video I made. You guys have seen. That's an empty plot, empty plot, empty plot. This is my McDonald's. Here it is. This is a really cool build. I really love this build. It's my favorite build. It's a little McDonald's. I haven't played this on this build in forever. Because the Travis Scott menu is still up. And that's how you know I haven't played on this build in forever. But this is basically what it is. And then the back, we just have parking. And I used to have a second floor on it. I used to live up there, but it looks kind of weird. So I got rid of it. And I do have a couple more plots that I want to show you. The rest you guys cannot see until upcoming videos in the next couple months. I will be showing a video in, I want to say, a couple weeks. I will be posting another video. I will be building the next. I will be sad. That's when I'll decide if I'll be building Pizza Hut, not Pizza Hut, Pizza Place, or the Burger Place, whatever the name is. I forgot. So you guys have seen all of these. These are just more empty plots. This plot is not important. You guys will see that in a couple of videos. And then this is my burger restaurant that I'll be making. My spring house. This is the last plot I'll be showing you guys. I have five other plots that you guys will be seeing in some upcoming videos. And the rest are empty and waiting to get built on. I just cleared all of them off so we can get right into building this summer. And hopefully you guys can get updates too. We can get at least four update videos and hopefully before the end of summer, hopefully. But with the new update, I did get a weed whacker to cut the grass here. But there's a bunch of berry bushes and like berries right here. And then the beehive cut the honey. And then we walk inside. It's not fully done. I never finish my builds, if you can't tell. Half my builds I have not finished, this build especially. I have some jam on here I was gonna put in this cavern. I literally never finished this build. If you can't tell by how ugly some of the rooms are. Actually, I was in the middle of building this room one day. I was like finding like a cool design for the lights, but I didn't want them to be too bright, and then like I got disconnected. I came back and I deleted it, but I had like one just like single dot there because I was got disconnected as I was like about to like make another X through it. But yeah, this is not done. Another build that is not done. But down here we do have a secret garage where my Jeep is held, and that is why I am so broke in most of my videos, because I have almost a Jeep on every single plot I have. I have about 50 plots, so do the math. Okay, and then I think that is all the plots today I'll be showing you guys. I have a lot of empty plots waiting to get filled during summer. I have plans for almost all of them. Excuse me. I have plans for almost all of them. They are really fun plans. I hope you guys will enjoy this video. I really hope you guys will enjoy the videos that are coming up during summer. And I think I'll just be doing like one of these update videos like each month to like update you guys what's coming on in the near future. If you guys did like this video, I want you guys to hit the like button, subscribe down below, and comment down below what kind of videos you guys want to see. And if you guys like these videos, I will be doing an update on my Christmas house because I do have to finish my Christmas house, fall house, summer house, and my spring house. I have 4 houses that I'll be finishing in the next couple months during that season. So I do need to get my spring house done in the next couple weeks here. So I will be doing another video on that in a couple days. I hope you guys have a fantastic night. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.